Hello guys, today I will be experimenting to see whether adding distilled water can improve the capacity of the battery or not. These are 7 batteries that I will be using to test this. If you are wondering where I got these batteries from, well, these 3 batteries are from mosquito bats, and these 3 were from torches, and this was from an LED light. All these batteries are of 4 volt. So first, charge all these batteries for at least 24 hours. If you are only interested in the result, skip to this part of the video. So let's get started. Before starting, let us check each battery's voltage. 0.08 volt, 0.4 volt, 0.21 volt, 2.3 volt, 2.43 volt, 2.49 volt, 0.04 volt. I will be using these 2 wires for charging these batteries. And this has a voltage of 5 volt. Now connect all the batteries in parallel. After 24 hours, let's check the output voltage of these batteries. Let us check all the outputs. First, remove everything. Check the voltage. 0.07, 2.7, 3.48, 4.31, 1.2, 1.56, 0.14. Let us check with an LED if the battery is working or not. We can note that battery 2, 3 and 4 are working and rest are not. 2 and 3 are working but still the power is less. Let us fill all the batteries with 6 drops of distilled water in each, and which makes 12 drops in a battery. If the water is not seeping down, just give it a shake. Similarly, do it to all the batteries. Charge all the batteries for 24 hours. Check the voltage one by one. Battery 2 voltage increased from 2.7 to 3.36. Battery 1 voltage increased from 0.07 to 0.19. Battery 3 voltage increased from 3.48 to 3.90. Battery 4 voltage increased from 4.31 to 4.49. Battery 5 voltage decreased from 1.2 to 1.05. Battery 6 voltage increased from 1.56 to 1.99. Battery 7 voltage decreased from 0.14 to 0.12. We can add drops of water corresponding to their increase in voltage. Let us add 25 drops in battery 1, 20 drops in battery 2, 10 drops in battery 3, 10 drops in battery 4, 20 drops in battery 5, 10 drops in battery 6, 20 drops in battery 7. After adding distilled water, let us charge the battery for 24 hours. Let us check the output of the battery. Battery 1 voltage increased from 0.19 to 0.38. Battery 2 voltage increased from 3.36 to 4.32. Battery 3 voltage increased from 3.90 to 4.31. Battery 4 voltage increased from 4.49 to 4.51. Battery 5 voltage decreased from 1.05 to 0.84. Battery 6 voltage stayed the same, that is 1.99. Battery 7 voltage decreased from 0.12 to 0.03. Now let us put maximum amount of distilled water in all the batteries. I have filled battery 1 with 11 ml, battery 2 with 5.6 ml, battery 3 with 5.3 ml, battery 4 with 3.8 ml, battery 5 with 1.7 ml, battery 6 with 3.4 ml and battery 7 with 3.1 ml. If you are wondering how I filled them with distilled water, well, basically I put this syringe inside the battery and filled it until I can see a small drop of water visible. Now let's charge it for another 24 hours. Let us check the voltage. Battery 1 voltage increased from 0.38 to 2.44. Battery 2 voltage increased from 4.32 to 4.37. Battery 3 voltage decreased from 4.31 to 4.25. Battery 4 voltage decreased from 4.51 to 4.36. Battery 5 voltage increased from 0.84 to 1.92. Battery 6 voltage increased from 1.99 to 4.23. battery 7 voltage increased from 0.03 to 0.19. Let us check if the LEDs are working or not. So we can see a significant increase in the voltage. This is the table of contents of the experiment. From this table we can conclude that adding distilled water does improve the voltage, and you can add a maximum amount of distilled water. There is one problem: if you add too much water, then while charging the water might leak. If you are wondering why these batteries are not working, well, there are a few cases. First case, this battery is at least 11 years old, and these three are from torches and at least 4 to 6 years old, and these three batteries are also 4 to 6 years old. So time is a factor. The second case is, maybe due to long period of use, the metal inside would be damaged and degraded. And the third case is, due to continuous charging and discharging, most of the sulfuric acid present inside the battery would have been lost, and due to which the voltage have decreased. So that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, do like and subscribe. See you guys in my next video. Bye.